Hello everyone, today we're going to be making Subway sandwiches. First I'm going to start off by putting 2 teaspoons of yeast in 1 cup of warm water. So now I'm going to let my yeast rise. Now I'm going to put all my ingredients together. In this bowl I have 3 cups of flour. Now I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of salt. Two tablespoons of sugar. 1 teaspoon of garlic powder. 1 teaspoon of parsley. make sure I mix this all around. Pretty good. Now I'm going to add in my yeast. I'm going to add in my egg. And I'm going to add in my 3 tablespoons of vegetable oil. I'm going to mix this all together. Now I'm going to add in a little bit of milk. I'm gonna use my hands this time so I can get in here and mix everything all together. Looks like I'm losing my gloves a little bit. That smells real good. So now I'm going to add flour to my surface. I'm going to knead it a little bit more. It feels pretty good. Okay, so now I have a greased bowl and I'm going to put my dough in this bowl and let it rise. I'm not going to lose. I'm going to cover it. Sticky bun. Okay, so now I'm going to let this rise to take this cover off. Let's see. The dough has risen. Okay. Thank you. So I'm gonna see if I can cut this into six good pieces. Okay, so I have six pieces. I'm gonna try to stick that together again. Okay, so I was able to cut 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So now I have six pieces. Yeah, see my pieces. I'm trying to stick that together, yeah. So now I have my little dough pieces. And now I'm gonna cover them. So now I'm gonna cover them again and let them rise for at least 30 more minutes, and I'll be back. So now I just took the cover off, and it's been rising for about a good 30 minutes. Now I'm gonna apply butter and put it in the oven. This one's still a little deformed, but it'll be all right. You can put butter or even a little bit of milk, or you can do the egg wash. It's always good. I choose butter. Made the little one a little smaller, and now I'm going to see if I can. I'll see if I can come at all the same time. I think it don't work like that. Oops. If I don't cook, he'll deny it when the bread is finished cooking. All right. So now we can put these bad boys in the oven. All right. So now I've taken the bread out of the oven. This one looks a little funky, but can't worry about that. So now I'm gonna cut. Wait. First, I'm gonna put some more butter on the bread. Give it a little shine. Looks a whole lot better.
little one over here. Okay, so now, I'm gonna cut the bread. Open it. Just the hot out my hand.
So hot. You should let it cool down, but it is what it is. I recommend to anybody to let your bread cool down first before you. It's so beautiful. It smells so delicious. I can't wait to make a sandwich with this. Perfect. Voila. Okay, so now I'm going to cut the vegetables that I'm going to put in my Subway sandwich. So I had to take my gloves off because I broke my gloves, but I washed my hands. So now we can proceed to cutting the vegetables. So now I'm ready to cut the jalapeno. So now I'm gonna remove the seeds. I cut them and then remove the seeds after. Well, this is a little bit messy, but only person that's gonna be cleaning it up is me. So it'll be all right. And actually, I saved the seeds for my garden, so hopefully y'all be able to see my garden one day. Okay, so I already have a purple, some people say purple onions. some people say red onions, but I say purple onion because it looks purple to me. But I already have a purple onion that I want to cut. It's a half of a purple onion, but it's still edible. So I actually cut it yesterday and didn't use the whole thing. And here's my onions. Look pretty good to me. So now I'm gonna cut this white onion. I'm not gonna use all this white onion, so I'm just gonna cut two, set to the side. So now I'm done with all the vegetables that I'm going to cut up. So my last little bit is my lettuce. So what I like to do is just take, I'm not going to use this middle. Piece. So I'm just going to take my lettuce off, set the other piece to the side. I've already washed my lettuce, that's why you see all this water. Put that to the side. I just bought this lettuce yesterday, but it's not bad. It's just a blended color. And I wash my lettuce real good.